why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like Father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad.
I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Tirzwall, do we? I mean, we're God. We can do whatever we want.
Let's try this again, without interruptions.
Here we go again. You ready?
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Alfheim. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. The god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods.
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place or not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim town.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the giants working together.
Where is this black room?
Don't know. I've never been in here.
The stove! That has to be it.
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No. I was kind of hoping, though. So what now?
rather a trap for the winds of hell. Where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to hell to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But... We'll get back to this later.
Ah, a skiing dew from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere in our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
We can't leave here without the Black Room. Come on, we can do this.
it or he may lose it, brother.
Well, that's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for Father.
Go. We'll be fine.
careful, brother. Leia's not here to bring you back if you're cut in two.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
And not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Yeah. easy, brother.
Not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like this much better.
Ah!
Hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Look, I just want to know the truth from you, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Thank you.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Hurts me or not, I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift. I don't see another trap for the...
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Oh, is there someplace else the winds can go?
Look! There's the wind trap! You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason. Clever.
Chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. These are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle. But which bar do I pull?
The left. Right. Middle bar.
Get them in order. Moon left, sun right, with Midgard in the middle.
Right! Middle, quickly!
Moon on the left, sun on the right, Midgard in the middle.
Middle, quickly! Middle bar! The right boy!
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard.
The middle! The left! The middle! Middle, quickly!
them in order. Moonlight. No.
The right, boy.
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
The middle. Pull the right. Left.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard.
Middle, quickly. Right.
That's something.
We're not stopping! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father! Above you!
Boy! You have to stop that chain!
How?
I do not know.
To do?
For a knife?
There's no other way! It's not working! That should have worked! I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
We'll see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no! Ray's protection! It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
Boy. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Match for us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. Ah, I'm turned around. Which way is the sand bowl back up?
We're so close to the end.
Sit. Limnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Hmm. Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.